बम्पर देना कैसे आप? Just want to wish everybody a very happy Eid, but do not forget all these people who are suffering at the moment in this world, especially in Palestine and everywhere else. This has been another amazing month of Ramadan. Inshallah, may Allah accept all your du'as, all your prayers, all your sadqats, and inshallah, hopefully we will be here, all of us watching this, sharing this, inshallah, next year as well to witness another Ramadan. But Eid ke din mera intezar karna, main na hoon to kisi aur se pyar karna. Love you all.